This is an opportunity for me to show who I am as Rabiya and not as a copycat of somebody else. I wouldn't allow myself to be into a mold of somebody who is not me.